Houston. This is our first layover in Houston. Then we got a flight over to Panama, and then we're actually going to take a flight to Colombia late tonight. We're going to arrive probably about 11 p.m. or so. All right, so we're in Houston right now. We're about to board for the Panama flight, and we're just a few hours away. We're about to board, but before we do it, I got an errand to run.
Can I grab a minty pipe?
Alright, so this is flight 2. We're heading to Panama City right now.
A Cartagena, Colombia. Estaremos en pista los próximos minutos.
Hey, what do you think, Gabby? First day here in Cartagena. We're actually heading down to the old city, and we're Cata, which is one of our good friends, is getting married tomorrow, and that's actually the reason why we're here. We have a restaurant here in downtown. This restaurant actually has a hot tub. Look at this. It's like when the band's going, they actually can sit here and chill in the pool. So today is actually the election, and so they don't serve alcohol here in Colombia for 2 days straight for the election. So I don't fully understand it, but it's an interesting fact. I've never seen that in the US. Down this tunnel that takes you to the bottom of the walled city. It's kind of sketch. So it goes up here all the way down to the entrance right here. So that's it. We walked around for like 2 hours. My shirt is entirely drenched. Go back to the hotel and chill for the rest of the night. Oh yeah, and this is like the only way to get around is taxis around here. So this is the day of the wedding for Cata. Got a suit, Gabby's all dressed up, looking good. But it's really, really hot. It's like 90 degrees, so I'm just like trying not to sweat through everything that I'm wearing right now. Doing a march back to the wedding. They have like drums and everybody's just be walking a few blocks.
We're good.